happiness flourished. The caretaker of this park was a little fella who lived for fun and adventure. Unfortunately, not everyone shared his interests. There were those who favored sadness over joy, destruction over fun, and darkness over light. If the park could be turned to evil, it would be a powerful tool for the powers of darkness. As the malevolent magic spread throughout the kingdom, it was claimed as a playground for all that is bad. Returning it to its former days of fun and happiness would take a true hero.
Ha ha! second, help! I knew we could do it!
Okay, if you're sure.
Nice to see ya. Jeffy.
What do you know? I did it.
That was fun. Great team!